Now to three other big stories we are following this afternoon. First, new surveillance video showing two men setting fire to an apartment complex leasing office. This happened back on January 10th, and you see what happened. An explosion, a fireball. This is at the Palms at Cypress Station Apartments. The men were pouring gasoline on furniture before it ignited, nearly setting themselves on fire. Both men got away. If you know anything, call Crime Stoppers. It is offering a $5,000 reward for information.